hip opener prior to squats and for other warm-up purposes. We want you on your toes, heels elevated, knees apart, resisting with your elbows as you squeeze slowly towards center. When you get to center, resist with your knees as you press out with your elbows as far as you can, and repeat.